Hey everybody, thanks for joining me on my channel. Today we're going to be doing a quick little review of this awesome 3D cowl that I just got done printing. This is, as many of you know, my favorite Batman cowl, and my favorite Batman is the Batman from Earth 1 series. I think the Volume 3 is coming out soon, so to celebrate that, because I always wanted this cowl but nobody makes it, I've gotten the file from Label Workshop, so thank you to them for having it, and thank you to the Cowl Vault for pointing me in their direction and telling me that they had this file. So now that I've gotten it, I have printed it out and I'm going to be working on making a mold of this to make a wearable urethane cowl for myself. It should fit perfectly. I sized it out pretty well. So I'm going to be learning how to mold urethane cowls soon and get started on that. It's going to be a long journey. It's going to be a difficult process, but I'm excited to learn. And I'm just very excited about this. I love this cowl. I'll give you guys some close-up shots. As you can see, all the detail of the print lines is in there. So I gotta go in. I gotta sand it. I gotta prime it with primer filler. Sand it. That'll show any of the print lines that are still left. Prime it again. Sand it again. Do that over and over until it's perfectly smooth. Then make the mold, then cast in urethane and everything. Like I said, I gotta learn how to do that. So the process is gonna be it's gonna take some time, but I'm excited about it. I'm excited to see if I can pull it off. And even if I don't, I have this as a beautiful display piece that I can just paint and have as a display piece. But I really want this to be wearable, because I do eventually want to do an Earth 1 Batman suit, because I just really like, that's my favorite Batman, and that's the one that I want to have. So thank you again to Label Workshop for having this file. Thank you again to the Cowl Vault for pointing it out to me. It's beautiful. I couldn't be happier with it. And without anything else to be said, hope you all enjoyed this video and have a good day. Hey everyone, if you liked that video, please remember to subscribe and click that notification bell down below so you can keep up to date with all my content. If you want to see what I do outside of YouTube, you can follow me on Instagram at Adamlcosplay. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you next time.